best conditions is when it's blowing 20, 25 plus out of the north. It's windy, it's gnarly out, and what that does is that makes those waves stand up in the Gulf Stream, and that's how the sailfish push from north to south. They use those waves so they don't have to work as hard.
So come the wintertime and you see these waves pumping down the coast, our sailfish buddies are migrating south in those swells. And when they show up, it's amazing. Look